With varying reports on Kim Jong-un's health, who would succeed him? South Korean and Chinese officials reported that the North Korean leader is in grave condition after a cardiovascular procedure. The 36-year-old's father, Kim Jong-il, died from a heart attack in 2011 at age 70, leading him to take over as North Korea's leader. With the country controlling the media, there is not much known about Kim's children or a succession plan if he is too ill to rule or dies. It is believed that Kim's oldest of three children is his 10-year-old son, so according to Reuters, any one of them would need the help of relatives or political guardians if they are next in line to rule. Bloomberg says one of the leading candidates could be Kim's sister, Kim Yo-jong, who has been seen frequently at the leader's side. According to the outlet, while she performs mundane tasks as Kim's chief of staff, his sister is the only other family member that has real regime power, as she was recently reinstated as an alternate for the policy-making committee of the ruling Workers' Party of Korea.